rudder. So here is the rudder that I made, and here is the application that it uses. So a rudder is basically a device that detects any objects that come in its sensor's range. So I will bring this near the sensor, and there will be red signs here. So see, it also shows the distance here. Here is my name, and here is the angle of the servo motor. So there are basically three main components: the servo motor, the ultrasonic sensor, and the Arduino Uno. So I will leave the code, the description, the link of the code in my description. So basically the connections are like this: the VCC of both servo and ultrasonic sensor go to +5 volts, and the both GND goes to GND, and the trigger pin of ultrasonic sensor goes to pin number 10, and the trigger and the echo pin of pin number the echo pin of ultrasonic sensor goes to pin number 11, and the data pin of servo motor goes to pin number 12. So these are the connection. The power supply is using the laptop. So I will leave the description of the code for this also. Let me show you. Wait a second. Wait. Yes, here is the code, and here is the Arduino code. I will leave the link. So for more videos, subscribe to my channel and smash a like on this video.